What up, guys? It's Dude, I can't drink milk, and we're playing Fire Emblem Three Houses Blind Hard Classic with the blue lines. And yeah, we're gonna continue exploring. Supposedly, there's good fish today. Pretty much going for any red or goldfish. Ooh. Or the third one. I think the third one is the last dude. Yeah, I think 3. After, on the third one, I should just get it, no matter what, or I risk losing. Unless it's like a small. Try. Ah, oh, dang it, messed up. Thank you. I'm fine. Damn, everybody's laughing. Feel so poor.
Let's see.
Is that all?
Hey.
I think that might be all. Oh yeah, no, I don't have enough renown. Close.
It's likely, if you ask me.
Tomas? Yeah, maybe.
Let me see.
Over here? At him? Yeah.
When you feel that first refreshing breeze upon your face, Gronder, feel Fodlin's. You will have to.
He has his eyes closed all the time. He's evil.
Hey!
Alright, we're gonna call it. Of course. let's explore. How we want to grow Dimitri. Actually, how do we want to grow you? Faith is at D. Yeah. Ultimately, master class. We want to be. Probably a holy knight. Yeah, probably a holy knight, ultimately. Riding Faith Lance. Yeah. Okay, for Dimitri. Probably a great night. Lord. Definitely a paladin. Afterwards, so riding, work on riding. So work on his writing. Yeah, let's do that. To be a knight, and then advance. We want him to be a fortress knight. And at the very end, we want him to be a great knight. Yeah. Or War Master. Definitely a great knight. So heavy armor. Riding. Eventually riding. Eventually want to do riding. But for now, like, the next one is Fortress Knight. So just more. Dang, his riding's nothing. Yeah, right now it's fine. This is what you need Darksteel for. I think we want him to be a Dark Mage. As our next one, actually. Because you need a special Darksteel for that. Yeah. Be a bow knight eventually, so riding and bow. Sniper. Yes, obviously sniper. Maybe assassin. Maybe we want assassin B though. We need B. Actually, let's do assassin. Let's build a sword. Yeah, that sounds fun. What's a sword at? Swords at 8, damn. Maybe not. Yeah, we'll think about it. Yeah. So, yeah, let's definitely do riding. Let's do riding and bow. He could also be a Dark Mage. Wait, Felix, we definitely... I think we... Felix, yeah, we want him to be immortal. Save it. Yeah. And then Sylvain, we eventually want him to be the Dark Knight. So, Lance Reason fighting. Yeah, that's good. We definitely want her to be a holy knight. Lance in writing. Lance in writing. So eventually we want her to be a holy knight, so yeah, that would give her a distance. Okay, Lance doesn't. It just needs to get to see you. Yeah, I mean, unless we want her to be a Falco Knight. Nah. Gonna be a grimoire. She needs a word on faith. Dark Knight. Thank you. that's what we want to do. Obviously, you're going to be a Falco Knight. And then in between, you can be... Paladin. Yeah. So, riding. She like will make your friends wandering. She's good magic. Ooh, reason. So she... Okay. I think we know. I think... I think she... Yeah, we want her to be... Eventually... A Grimoire or Dark Knight. Definitely one of the two. Lance? Yeah, Lance, we're already there. Okay. Definitely Grimoire then. Riding and... Intermediate, she can be a paladin. Reason and writing. Yeah. Just gonna have to get over that writing, you need it. She's a swordmaster. Swordmaster now. Something with sword. And I guess Falco Knight. Yeah. So let's work on her lance and flying. She doesn't have any special abilities, right? No. I don't think so. It would have said, right? Yeah, it would have said. I could see her as a Wavern Rider. Flying an axe. Yeah, that suits her. Okay, let's do axe and flying. Axe and flying. Yeah. She's like, what the hell? Schmear. Okay, she's a sniper now. And obviously, she's gonna be a bow knight. So riding. Yeah, bow knight. Yeah, that's easy. So let's do authority and riding. Authority and riding. And you, my friend, are gonna be Wavern Lord. Well, he did say he wanted to be a... Yeah, probably. Probably a Wavern Lord. War Master. What's his Brawl-y. Yeah, let's do Wavern Lord. Nope. That's good. Okay, let's instruct. Which five? Did everybody unlock their thing yet? Oh, did Ash not unlock his thing? Oh, he unlocked it. Make sure they all unlock. Yeah. Yeah, he unlocked his thing. Want to do points towards things we have great advantages on. Yeah. Oh, there you go.
All thanks to your help. I would like to do this again sometime.
There you go, 2 stars. Nope. You're getting there, so let's... actually... Who did you want to be? I think just breaking next, right? Oh, we want his magic. Yeah.
It's all becoming clearer. I seem to be on a roll.
Oh damn, you only had 3? Oh, that was a waste. Oh well. They're all... Okay, they're all full. Did we need... For Falcon Knight, we need... Sea Sword.
I appreciate your guidance. I'm certain.
Yeah, just because it's like the most bang for the buck. He's almost there. To do last. doing, because...
I appreciate your efforts.
And there you have it. Yeah, in lecture.
Professor.
Handwriting, whatever you want, man. Cyril's birthday. Dang, should've done Cyril. Oh, wow. That's why we need to look at the calendar before we do these.
Do you need me for something, Professor?
It's your birthday, man. Drink some tea.
Ouch!
Suck at drinking tea.
What? Yeah.
Whoops. Oh, whatever.
What?
Okay.
Well, I still got some work to get done. Thanks for the tea. See ya, Professor.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
We didn't do too bad, did we?
That's what I want to see. I need that monies.
It's in my grasp.
Ooh.
Am I starting to master this?
I understand more every day.
I'm getting it.
Nice. Obviously battling. Things that can break, right? Where's that axe, did we? Oh yeah, we don't have the professor level yet. B plus or higher, fine. Yeah, we're good. Uh, Let's just look. Okay. Probably want to do these two. Do Shamir's later. Yeah, probably do the two prelugues. Alright, we'll end the video here. Next video, we'll do the prelugues. Thanks for watching.